What's with Angeal? How long is he gonna slack off like this? It's already been a month. Sephiroth's no help either, lumping Angeal together with Genesis. Genesis is a deserter who took a bunch of seconds and thirds with him. He used copies of himself to attack us. Angeal wouldn't condone something like that. His soldier honor means way too much to him. Ugh, everything's so messed up now. Angeal, just come back to us.